face it, you're never going to get my power.
Do I look like I need your power?
Unfortunately for you, my worst is my best!
You can't beat me!
If you're half as bad at fighting as you are at coming up with nicknames, this'll be a cinch.
See how much more awesome the evil side is?
But look at you. You're no match for the power of a Spyro fueled by darkness.
I'll always win because I'm pure evil, baby.
Why won't you just lose like you're supposed to?
Because I'm Spyro, and not doing what I'm supposed to do is totally my thing.
What kind of motel is this?
What do you mean, what kind of f***ing hotel is this, pal? Look around you, it's the best on the block! It's a clown motel! It's full of clowns! Do you want a f***ing room or not? Come on!
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a f***ing room, I'm gonna give you a one-star review on Yelp, bitch!
Oh my god, you aren't gonna give me shit, pal. Either buy a room or get out! I thought this was the clown motel, but a couple of clowns just walked through my door!
What the f*** did you call me, dog? I'm going full Mexican on your bitch ass! Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, sino ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey!
Someone tell me what he's saying! What the f*** is he saying, dude? I don't speak Taco Bell! This is English land! We speak English!
Ven aquí y enséñanos nuestros cuartos, güey!
Isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.
Thank you. Do you blame yourself?
What?
Well, it's quite common in this situation for a patient to feel a kind of guilt.
What situation?
The accident.
spaghetti!
Never before have we seen anything quite like this.